top of the mountains of the Valley of Desolation, which surrounds the small Karoo town of Graaff-Reinet. But it's here in small towns like this and other rural communities in South Africa where there's a desperate need for even the most basic of primary health care. Many down there can't afford to send their kids to the dentist. Many can't afford to get spectacles for their moms and dads. But join us as we visit a small miracle which is happening, the Pelo Pepper Train.
It is a healing train. I'm not just talking about physical healing. It heals emotionally and spiritually. When I heard about this train, I thought, this is something I'd dearly love to do. I belong to this train. This train is about rural people, and I need to do something with rural people, for rural people. The train is about groups of young men and women working together for the sake of the country.
I believe strongly that an ocean is made of drops. And each drop that we all put in is one day going to solve most of the problems. Not all, because, well, we're only human, but at least we've got to do something about it.
Remember, we've got a health clinic, a dental clinic, psychology and counseling, eye clinic, edu clinic, and of course the catering department. Patients come and they say, people listened to me. I was treated with dignity, and that white doctor or white nurse touched me with gentleness. And one lady said to me, you know, if I die tomorrow, I'll die in peace. I feel I do matter.
How can you tell a rural person that they must come tomorrow or Wednesday or Thursday? They have no money. But besides that, there's no transport. They're lucky. Do you know that they walk 20 kilometers? They get up in the morning at 3 o'clock. They get a bus, two taxis, and they come here walking an extra 5 kilometers. How can you say they must come back? We have to do everything that same day. We got the dental department, we started with two chairs, but now we've got six chairs, and all the dental faculties of South Africa support us. We clean teeth, we floss, we do fillings, and when teeth are beyond redemption, we remove them. We're now entering the eye clinic. In the eye clinic, there are patients who are screened, and if they need spectacles, they are told they go and pay their 30 rands, and they go back and they can choose the frame and the color. And we have got cutting machines that cut the lenses. We've got good equipment.
We need corporate sponsors to support us on this train, like 3M. There are other organizations supporting us. We need them because there is so much that has to be done, and it cannot just be a function of the Department of Health. There is too much to be done. For years, a lot was not done, and we dare not abdicate our responsibilities.
From 3M, manufacturers of over 50,000 products that help make the world a safer, healthier, more caring place, to Lillian and all aboard the train, Siya Pampili, we are moving forward.